rain and strong winds of northern country. In the southwest, acres of farmland roads and homes all wet and downpour. This morning, floodwaters in Kingston came close to engulfing the car. David Dunn and his son spotted someone inside. In a simple act of bravery, they risked their own lives to pull him from his drowning car.
I got my door open, climbed over my door onto my bonnet, and he was with me, kind of hanging onto the bonnet. He had onto the set of ladder right on my roof, and drove to the side.
Oh, thanks. Where's what I'm feeling?
Don't matter where.
85 miles away in the village of Kenford, soggy furniture lines the streets, the remnants of people's homes, while crying for the dump. A flash flood brought a mud and oil slick straight through many residents' homes.
In the space of literally 20 minutes, all that stuff you've worked hard for is just demolished in one flood.